the valleys.
Valleys?
Here is a big pile of horse poo, and it's probably from the Cornheads. The wild horses what roam the land here. Horse poo.
Okay.
Let's get on the trail.
Let's go on a little body tour.
Welcome to Dulyn Bothy.
Here's a random person.
Yes, here's a random person sat in Dulyn Bothy.
Yep.
It's recently had a paint job, we can still smell it.
It looks good. It's got two rooms.
Looks clean. Two rooms.
And this is the
lounge
with the fireplace. A couple of tables, chairs.
Loads of chairs actually. It's a bit popular.
And Marmite on the shelf. Let's have a look at the shelf. Marmite.
All sorts of goodies have been left.
and the bedroom with big bunks. Looks like someone's made it here before us with their guitar. That's pretty much it.
They've redone the floor, that's why all that wood's outside of there.
Ah, yeah,
they're
I
all
see.
Floorboards.
Okay.
So it must have had a work party fairly recently.
Yeah, it looks pretty. In pretty good nick.
Yeah, very clean.
We have been on the trail for wild horse.
Yes, wild horse in the corner of the mountains. Guess what?
Yes. We found it.
There's a wild horse.
Let's go investigate. Into the long grasses. Oh, let's disturb it some more.
Epic. This has been a 28-day work party for me. Looking forward to getting home, but I'm going to miss the bothy. It's been great to be here for so long, and it seems like a lifetime since day one. I've met some amazing and lovely people since I've been here, and it's great to realise that Dulyn means so much to so many. People who I've never met but share a love of this place, time spent with loved ones who have now departed, and time spent with children who are growing into bothy life. It makes me really happy to have given this place a new lease of life, to be enjoyed by all who come after today, the 12th of August. Next entry. I don't even know what day it is. Phil, you are a saint. Bass. So, tonight we're having aromatic Thai green chicken and lemongrass soup and everything with aromatic Thai soup, rice and chicken. Aromatic Thai green chicken curry. You see that?
Yeah.